recently came upon a painted turtle and was amazed to see her lay one final egg before slowly covering up the nest and returning to the water. I would have had to arrive an hour or so earlier to see her start her nest-laying activities. Once a suitable site is found, the female begins digging the nest with her powerful hind legs. This involves scooping out soil to create a flask-shaped cavity. The digging process can take from 1 to 2 hours, depending on the soil conditions and the female's experience. When the nest is ready, she will lay between 4 to 15 eggs. After laying the eggs, she carefully covers the nest with soil, using her hind legs to pack it down firmly. This crucial step helps protect the eggs from predators and environmental elements. Thanks for watching.